peace and blessings, everyone. Welcome to the Humble Servant Homestead, guys. So I just dropped one a while ago. I'm guessing this shot right here was right probably about 150 yards. He's down. I wasn't able to catch the shot on camera. I thought the camera was rolling, but I was not able to catch it on there. But he is, or she, I think it might be a doe. I think it's a doe. But we're gonna head on back there in just a moment and retrieve our harvest. Even if I was able to catch the harvest on camera, you probably wouldn't have seen the deer because it was all the way back there in the tree line, guys. So, and the funny thing, he didn't even move. I hit him and he went right down. I mean, I dropped him. It was a younger buck came in, a buckling came in, and I let him walk. And as he was walking back, this one popped out. And, you know, in the same direction that he was going, this one popped out. And I was like, okay, that's the one. I'll go ahead and take that one right there. And like I said, guys, he is down. Doe is down, and at 150 yards, you know, I don't know where the shot placement is right now, but that was still pretty good shot, I think, because I mean, it just went straight down. So we're gonna go ahead and retrieve our harvest and see what we got so far, and just stay tuned. I think what I want to do for y'all with this one is go ahead and clean this one to, you know, just to, you know, go step by step on how to clean the deer and everything like that. So just stay tuned, guys. Okay, so just left out the stand a while ago. We're gonna head on up there and see what happened here or what we got. Like I said, here go the feeder right there, guys. And this doe did not make it to the feeder. He came out that tree line, hugged the tree line for, you know, I'd say probably a good maybe 2 minutes. I watched him. And she pretty much stood there in the same spot. Okay. So we're gonna head on up here and pretty much see what is going on. All right. There. So we're passing the feeder right now. And we are heading on up. Okay. Oh, there she go right there. Guys, look at that. That is it. I can't really tell where I placed that shot just yet, but I think this right here is coming out. Okay, so pretty much came in right here and went on out the other way. All right, guys, and so that is it right there. We're gonna take her on up and pretty much get ready to process this doe here. All right, that is a beautiful harvest there, guys. Just want to say thanks for stopping by the home serving homestead. We're gonna go ahead and get to processing this doe here. Lessons, everyone.